On April 29, 1945, one day before his death, Adolf Hitler had doubts about the cyanide capsules he had received from Heinrich Himmler. To verify the capsule's effectiveness, Hitler had a horrible idea to sacrifice his dog named Blondi. Hitler ordered Dr. Werner Haase to test one capsule on his dog. Capsules were effective, and Hitler's dog died as a result.